Alright, so I got this thing cleaned up somewhat. Looks a little better. It's so fucking filthy. It's never going to be totally clean. But it's a little better. Anyways, so this is step one of engine swap, getting this thing cleaned up. Probably going to get this thing over to the shop here in the next day or two. We'll start yanking this thing out of here.